Muirenn means sea white, sea fair, the very appropriate name of the 6th century mermaid caught by a fisherman in Lough Neagh. He brought her to St. Comghall, who baptized her, which transformed her into a woman.